So hey y'all, today I'm gonna be giving y'all a voiceover of my nerd routine. I hope you enjoy. First time I start with is taking out my hair. I've been wearing my natural hair out for like the past week or two. And yeah, anyways, who's bald? Not me. Yeah, that's how I'm shaking my head. Anyways, yeah, that's my hair, y'all. My edges are so crusty right now. Like, it's so bad, y'all. I think I'm going bald there, actually. So yeah, but not too much on me. I'm gonna go in with the tank. Okay, so y'all, it's actually deep conditioner and water in a bottle and my pick, y'all. So I used those two. I split my hair in half first and then split my hair into fours, and as you can see, I'm spraying in the water and picking out my hair. You know, I selected into a section. I cut that out right there, you know, a piece out of a quarter of hair that I separated. Y'all, you see, it doesn't have to be even neat for it. Like, it don't have to be perfect square edges or nothing. Mine are kind of round, as you can see. So yeah, and then I braid it. And then I kind of just braid it per section, like three per quarter. So it's like 12 braids in total on my whole entire head. And so y'all, you see me spraying, braiding, that's basically it, y'all. Deep conditioner is the key. And yeah, so I took off my hoodie because it was getting real hot, y'all. Like, it's so hot and it's March, freaking March. Anyways, yeah, that's me halfway done with my hair. Yeah, I was real hot, y'all. And yeah, I'm done. So now I'm going on my headscarf. I like to like use a silk type because it's just better for your hair, you know. Like, you gotta think about it, y'all. My hair is already short as it is. Like, baby, I'm not bald, but my hair ain't long either. So yeah, and so I like to go and tie behind my hair. I like to wrap it and then tie and then bring the two pieces, make sure it's evened out, and then bring it to the front, tie my hair like that, and then go and make it into a bow. People probably know me for that because literally, who else? And then I like to put on my bonnet. Yeah, next thing, I'm brushing my teeth, y'all. I like to scrub it real hard. Like, sometimes my gums be bleeding. I know that's still unhealthy, but yeah. And so after that, you know, my tongue, like to scrape it. I don't have a tongue scraper, so I use the back of the toothbrush. If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. It's like three. Yeah, and so I don't floss all the time like I should be, but yeah. And you need about like a ruler length, and y'all just have to floss, getting all those spaces real good, you know. So I go in with the CeraVe facial foaming cleanser wash, whatever, and I like to put like a little bit, like just a little drop, y'all, because a little can go a long way. I usually use makeup wipes to wipe my face, but yeah, today I don't think I wore that much makeup, so yeah. And so I like to go in and wash my face real good. And this is me after rinse, yeah. I like to go in with a light towel, pat my face dry, pat my neck, all that, because I be washing all that, you know. I got my face, my neck is included on my face, yeah. And so after that, I like to go in with the no eczema. Like, I use this like twice, maybe three times a week max, y'all. Not really supposed to use it too often. I put it on my forehead and my entire face. Some people just put it on their cheeks, but as for me, I like to go on my full face, you know. As you see, I'm getting my neck too. And so we're gonna let that sit on my skin for a bit and just what's it called, marinate. Yeah. I just like it, y'all. Like, it's really minty, though. Like, if you're somebody that, like, has sensitive skin, I would suggest putting a little bit to see how much you feel the tingle. And then I like to rinse my face again after, y'all, because I already washed my face and use makeup wipes. If I do wear makeup that day, then, yeah. I like to let my face air dry, but I decided to use a mini fan instead for the day. And I'm going with that. And then I like to use my aloe vera. Oh yeah, let it air dry actually, but yeah, like to use my aloe vera and just like go in on my face and rub it in. Yeah, so y'all, when you go in with that, make sure it's just a little drop, like that much aloe vera, especially if you got like skin like mine that is oily. Like, yeah, because it's really for the dry skin people that need it, for real. And that's my room, y'all. I go with chapstick. I'm using the regular chapstick brand. That's like pineapple or tropical scent. And then I put down my lips and I put Vaseline. Put that on my lips, y'all. And then I go in with this tinted lip gloss I got from the same store I got the aloe vera gel from. It was from the mall, actually. Yeah, I have to put that on and rub it in good. And then, y'all, this lash serum, I got it off Temu, and I added some Jamaican black castor oil in it. It works so good for my lashes, y'all. Like, my lashes have been going, like, crazy, especially when I don't wear mascara. And then I like to put on some Bath & Body Works scent. Well, actually, any body scent for real, but going with Vaseline first, of course, to hit the good spots, of course, you know. And then, yeah, get all in my neck, all that good stuff. My neck, y'all, like, I'm happy you can see from there that, like, my sugar levels have reduced, because, baby, that was, it used to be so dark, but now, like, I'm doing way better. And I like to, I was just talking, I don't know what I was doing, but yeah, y'all, I wanted to show y'all what I was doing on my iPad. Like, I was on FaceTime. Feel me? I look so cute. Anyways, yeah, y'all, look at my home screen. Like, isn't it cute? Like, it just looks so nice. It looks so bright. And then, y'all, let me show y'all this show I was watching on Netflix called Greenleaf. It is so good. I like to watch, like, Netflix. And, like, my I start my night routine after I prayed and all that. So, yeah. I'm good with God. But anyways, thanks for watching, y'all. I hope you enjoyed and got some tips for your night routine as well. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and God bless you.